Hey guys, what's up? This is Rahul and welcome back to Menaverse. It's been some time. वीडियोज़ वगैरह नहीं बन रहे थे, मैं इधर था नहीं. पिछले 2-3 महीने से YouTube पे कोई एक्शन नहीं है, YouTube पे कोई काम नहीं हुआ है. टू बी ऑनेस्ट, मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वेंट इन बूट कैम्प्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वेंट इन ट्रैवलिंग हियर एंड देयर. बट नाउ आई एम बैक. And this video is to update you guys about some things that are going to change in the channel. The first thing is, hum Hindi aur English dono mein baat karenge. Bas English nahi, we are also going to talk in Hindi. Second thing is, this is going to be the video format for the upcoming videos. On one side of the screen, you are going to see me speaking, you are going to see me. And on the other side of the screen, you are going to see the notes, you're going to see the title of the video, you're going to see if there is anything that I have to write in text. तो उधर लिखा हुआ दिखेगा एक साइड में. तीसरा अपडेट ये है कि जो कॉन्टेंट है, द अपकमिंग वीडियोज, दे आर नॉट ओनली गोइंग टू बी रिलेटेड टू डेटिंग. सो आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट पर्सन डेवलपमेंट एज अ मैन. आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट योर जर्नी इन लाइफ, योर जर्नी इन सक्सेस. आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इम्पॉर्टेंट माइंड सेट्स जो कि बहुत सारे लौंडे भूल गए, जो कि बहुत सारे लौंडों को में भी पता ही नहीं था, कोई था ही नहीं सिखाने वाला. तो इन सब चीज़ों की वजह से दे आर काइंड ऑफ फेलिंग इन लाइफ. See, the thing is, not getting girls is one thing, right? Not getting girls, understandable, बहुत बुरा लगता है. कोई girlfriend नहीं है, कोई date करने के लिए नहीं है, कोई date पे जाने के लिए नहीं है. यार ये सब चीज़ें हर किसी को चाहिए. लेकिन यार not being able to live is a different problem. Not being able to live as in, यार कोई बंदा एक job consistency के साथ नहीं कर पा रहा, right? एक बंदा जाता है mechanical engineering line में job करने के लिए, देन 6 महीने बाद छोड़ता है, फिर एडवर्टाइजिंग में जाता है, फिर मार्केटिंग में जाता है, फिर सेल्स में जाता है, फिर कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग में जाता है, उसके बाद बैक एंड डेवलपमेंट, उसके बाद फ्रंट एंड डेवलपमेंट. ये हो क्या रहा है? मैंने उससे पूछा कि ब्रो क्या कर रहा है तू? ये एक रियल लाइफ स्टोरी है जो मैं तुम्हें बता रहा हूँ. मैंने उससे पूछा कि ब्रो व्हाट द हेल इज गोइंग ऑन इन योर लाइफ. ही इज लाइक ब्रो मेरे को पता नहीं क्या करना है, एंड जो भी चीज़ मेरे को इंटरेस्टिंग लगती है स्टार्ट डूइंग इट. I'm like, that's fucked up. That you can't always keep on chasing. Like, at least किसी चीज को 3-5 साल दो, उसके बाद if you want to change it, right? Because even if you're doing something, in order to have a reasonable amount of skill and a reasonable amount of competency in that field, you will have to give something 3-5 years. You can't just like work in a front end development for 6 months and then leave and then go in graphic designing. You can't just do that. That's fucked up. More than that, I am seeing that people who are related to me, people who are very, very close to me, like guys who are very close to me, they're reaching at a place of like 25, 26 years of age. You know, at this time, you should be at the peak of your career. Like this is your grinding years, right? 24, 25, 26. Like I think 25 to 35 is your grinding years. But they don't know what to do. They don't know where to go. तो उसके चलते वो बस chill कर रहे हैं. दोस्तों के साथ मनाली जा रहे हैं, दोस्तों के साथ गोवा जा रहे हैं. Like, and the thing is, I'm not talking about random people. I'm talking about people who are very close to me. And as I am growing in my own life, and as I am seeing things happening to me, I'm also realizing a lot of facts that, you know, like I'm going to be very truthful to myself. मैं अपने आप से बोल रहा हूँ कि राहुल ठीक है, you understood pickup. The only thing you can do right now, the only skill, major skill you have is how to sleep with anybody or how to pick up chicks. Apart from that, what else do you have? And for how long are you going to pick up chicks? Because the truth is, after some point of time, it is just not fun. Like, it's fun when you start, when you're learning it, right? When you're learning it, like, tumhe pata nahi hota aaj result milega ki nahi, is week kuch होगा कि नहीं, अगले वीक कुछ हुआ कि नहीं. सो इट्स लाइक अ लॉटरी, राइट? इट्स लाइक गैम्बलिंग. इसके अंदर तुम फंस जाते हो, लाइक मे बी इस वीक रिजल्ट मिलेगा, नहीं नहीं नहीं, मे बी नेक्स्ट वीक रिजल्ट मिलेगा, नहीं नहीं नहीं, मे बी नेक्स्ट मंथ रिजल्ट मिलेगा. सो इस चीज के अंदर ना लाइक लोग फंस जाते हैं, लाइक स्पेशली लोग जो पिकअप, डेटिंग, गेम, ये सब चीजें सीख रहे हैं. बिकॉज यू नेवर नो एनीथिंग कैन हैपन. इट्स लाइक गैम्बलिंग, यू आर लिटरली, इट्स लाइक लॉटरी. पीपल गेट एडिक्टेड टू दिस. एंड ऑल्सो इन गेम वॉट हैपन्स दैट वेन एवर यू गेट अ रिवॉर्ड, वेन एवर यू गेट अ नंबर, वेन एवर यू गेट अ डेट, वेन एवर यू गेट अ पुल, द डोपामिन स्पाइक, द हैप्पीनेस दैट यू गेट आउट ऑफ इट इज सो हाई, राइट? द ग्रेटिफिकेशन दैट यू गेट आउट ऑफ इट इज सो हाई दैट एवरीथिंग एल्स सीम्स बोरिंग. यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू कीप डूइंग दिस. दिस इज लाइक, अगेन, दिस इज एग्जैक्टली लाइक गैम्बलिंग, राइट? वेन यू आर गैम्बलिंग एंड वेन यू आर विनिंग, द डोपामिन सर्ज इज सो हाई दैट और कुछ भी करने का मन नहीं करता. तुम्हें लगता है कि बस यही करते रहें हमेशा, लाइक लेट्स जस्ट कीप ऑन प्लेइंग गैम्बलिंग, बिकॉज द हैप्पीनेस, बिकॉज द प्लेजर, यू नो, जो स्पार्क होता है ना, जो एक यूफोरिक फीलिंग आती है, इट्स सो हाई दैट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल लिटरली डोंट फोकस ऑन एनी अदर एरिया ऑफ द लाइफ. दे आर जस्ट फोकसिंग एंटायरली ऑन दिस थिंग. एंड फिर तुम बोलोगे, राहुल तो क्या हो गया, लाइक अगर बंदे को गेम करने का मन है, डेटिंग करने का मन है, हुकअप्स करने का मन है, तो करने दो. आई एम लाइक, हाँ करने दो, लेकिन द थिंग इज ब्रो, आफ्टर 4 साल, आफ्टर 5 साल, आफ्टर अ कपल ऑफ ईयर्स डाउन द लाइन, ही विल हैव नो फ्रेंड्स. लाइक देर आर सम पीपल इन गेम एंड पिकअप, दे आर स्मार्ट इनफ टू बैलेंस अदर एरियाज ऑफ लाइफ एज वेल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, दे बैलेंस्ड मनी, दे बैलेंस्ड हेल्थ, दे बैलेंस्ड देयर ट्रैवलिंग, दे बैलेंस्ड देयर सोशल सर्कल, दे बैलेंस देयर रिलेशनशिप, दे बैलेंस देयर नॉलेज, दे बैलेंस एवरीथिंग, दे बैलेंस देयर लुक्स, they balance everything, right? These are very good people, amazing. Like, I'm so proud that there are some people like that in pickup community, in dating communities. But most people in dating communities, most people, most PUAs, or most people who are learning game or have been in game, they'll have no friends, bro. Like, if you are learning game, if you are learning game and pickup, name 3, you know, people apart from your family members that you can call if you are, like, you know, in an accident and you're about to die. Or let's say that, you know, tera haath toot gaya. You know, you are going on a bike ride and you had an accident and you broke a hand and you can't, or you broke a leg and you can't walk. You want somebody to come and help you. Like, hey bro, what's up? I'm here, mera accident ho gaya, bro, aake meri help kar de. Tell me honestly, how many people can you find who will come, who will leave their work, who will come? How many? If you are in pickup, the chances are that you are going to have 0 people like that. The reason I'm telling you this is because I know like hundreds of PUAs. I have been gaming since last 7-8 years. Not something that I'm very proud of. Like, the only thing, like, at some point I should not say this to you, but I could have done so much more, you know. I could have done so much more. I was very good in music. I could have become a musician. I was very good in like things like physics. I was very good in things like mathematics. I could have chased like these things like science, technology. I could have chased money, right? Most of my 20s, I am 29 right now. Next year, I'm going to be 30. Most of my 20s, I have been broke. Most of my 20s, I have been broke. If people ask, "Is bro, have you tried this coffee? Have you tried like that dish?" I'm like, bro, I don't go to restaurants. I eat at food. If there is nothing to eat, I eat Maggie. I have been broke most of my 20s. Since last 1 or 2 years, I have been focusing on other areas of my life. For example, my health. I have been reading books that are completely not related to game. These books are related to life. These books are related to personal development. These books are related to spiritual growth, mental development, mindsets. I have been following people who are completely not related to game. I have been living my life. Like right now, I'm not hanging out with anybody that is in game. You may say that, "Haan Rahul, ye wo ek phase tha tere life ka. Ab wo life ka phase pass ho gaya. This is the reason you are doing this now." No, I'm not saying that. I don't think so. From a very young age, I knew that I wanted somebody. Somebody who is elder to me, somebody who is wiser than me, somebody who is smarter than me, to show me the way. टू शो मी द पाथ लाइक बेटा डू दिस लाइक राहुल डू दिस राहुल लर्न दिस राहुल दिस इज हाउ यू शुड लिव राहुल दिस इज हाउ व्हाट यू शुड डू इन दिस सिचुएशन बट आई एम नॉट एंग्री अबाउट दिस और एनीथिंग बट लिटरली आई डिड नॉट गेट एनीथिंग और एनीबडी Like, I could not rely on my dad, I could not rely on my uncles, I had no elder brother, I had nobody in my society that I could look up to. So I was just a lost guy. I was just a very, very, very lost guy, right? I did not want to study. I did not feel like studying. My motivation in studying, my interest in academics was going very, very, very low. I know that I'm good in academics because the reason I know that and the proof is because since last 2-3 years, I have read so many things that and understood them that are very, very, very difficult to understand for a normal person. Like, ek normal banda nahi samajh payega. And I'm not bragging, I know the fact. I know this is a fact. I could have been very good in academics. I could have gotten a really good job. But no, what did I do? I flunked my graduation. I was like, fuck that. I am not going to do graduation. And I started chasing pickup. One day I'm going to be a pickup coach. I got addicted to pickup so much. My drive to learn pickup was so high, so big that maine aur kuch nahi kara. I did not make any friends. All my friends were in pickup. And obviously, you know, it's obvious that none of them are here right now. None of them are here. They're with me right now. Then I know them. Sometimes I talk to them, but they're not friends. They are just acquaintances, right? When I got into pickup kind of gave me a purpose or a meaning or a reason to suffer. Pickup se pehle, like, there was nothing worthy enough to do. I was like, ye kyun karna hai? Isse mere ko kuch nahi mil nahi raha. I'm not going to do this. I'm not going to do that. When I got pickup, when I got game, it's almost as if I got the meaning of life. And I started doing game. I started doing pickup like continuously. Every day, every night. I did not focus on my job. I got fired from my second job. I got fired from my third job. I got fired from my fourth job. I was like, 9-to-5 jobs is for rats. 9-to-5 job is for slaves. I'm not going to do that. I am going to be a pickup coach. I was so fucked up in the head. And at that time, I was a kid, right? At that time, I was like around 24, 25, 26. Where I should have been learning about new ways of making money. Where I should be learning about what kind of opportunities you can chase. I was chasing like biological pleasure. I was chasing sexual pleasure. Right? And a lot of people tell me this bullshit that, no, Rahul, you know, पिकअप में लोग बस बंदियों के लिए नहीं आते हैं. इट्स नॉट जस्ट दैट एवरीबडी जस्ट वॉन्ट गर्ल्स. वी ऑल्सो बिकम मोर कॉन्फिडेंट. वी ऑल्सो गेट हायर सेल्फ स्टीम. आई एम लाइक, ब्रो देख, सबसे पहली बात, अगर पिकअप से तुझे बंदियां नहीं मिल रही होती तो यू वुड नेवर हैव डन दैट. यू वुड नॉट डू दिस जस्ट फॉर कॉन्फिडेंस. अगर मैं बोलूँ कि ब्रो मैं तुझे पिकअप सिखाऊँ, मैं तुझे यू नो कोचिंग दूंगा, तो काफ़ी कॉन्फिडेंट हो जाएगा, तेरा सेल्फ स्टीम काफ़ी अच्छा हो जाएगा. But you will not get as many results as you would get in by learning pickup. You would not do this. Nobody is going to come to anybody else, to any other coach, to learn confidence. Nobody is going to do that. Unless and until their life is literally going to shit. Then people are going to go to a therapy. Then people are going to go to a therapist and be like, bhaiya, meri zindagi chud gayi hai, ab mere ko kuch batao, ab mere ko kuch samjhao. Right? कुछ तो समझाओ मेरे को. नॉट अंटिल दैट. ए नॉर्मल पर्सन वुड नेवर गिव अ शिट अबाउट देयर सेल्फ स्टीम. अ नॉर्मल पर्सन वुड नेवर गिव अ शिट अबाउट देयर सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस. ये बहाना है. यू नो, आई एम गोइंग टू बी हाई सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंट. आई एम गोइंग टू बी वेरी यू नो हाई इन सेल्फ स्टीम. आई एम गोइंग टू बी मोर कंफर्टेबल इन सोशल सिचुएशंस. यू नो, हैव यू एवर गॉन टू अ फकिंग क्लब एंड सीन अदर पीयूएस स्टैंडिंग देयर? द थिंग इज, सी, I, you know, have dedicated most of my adult life in learning pickup. So, I am not just criticizing things out of hatred. I am just trying to point some things out. right, that I observed in last like 5-6 years of going out to clubs, going out to day game, meeting other PUAs, hanging out with like more than 50-60 PUAs, right? This is something that I learned. If you meet a, like if you see a PUA in the club, he's not just chilling. He's gonna be standing with his friend. He's gonna be talking to his friend, right? वो अपने दोस्त से बात कर रहा होगा and he'll be constantly looking around. Yeah. अच्छा एक second bro. Excuse me. Hi, I want to talk to you. Okay, bye. Yeah. He does not give a fuck about the person talking to him. He does not give a fuck about the other friend that he's talking to him. He just needs to talk to other girls. This is what he's gonna be looking like, right? If you go to day game with somebody who is into pickup, this is what they're gonna be looking like. They are going to, like, ye bande aise road ke kisi ek kone mein khade honge, aram se chupke, like a hitman, chal rahe honge, right? And they will be like scanning the entire area. Kisko attack karo? Kisko attack kar raha hai? Kisko? They don't go out to socialize. They don't go out to meet people. They go out. जो दे गो टू सेलेक्ट टारगेट एंड अटैक द टारगेट. सो किसको अप्रोच करो, क्या करो, क्या करो, क्या करो, ऐसे लाइक दे आर जस्ट गोइंग टू कीप लुकिंग अराउंड एंड एट द एंड दे आर गोइंग टू सी somebody, somebody हु इज अ वीक और somebody हु इज अ vulnerable कैरेक्टर, राइट? somebody लाइक अ buffalo दैट इज यू नो दैट इज लेफ्ट बिहाइंड और लाइक अ cow दैट इज अवे फ्रॉम द herd. Right? And the tiger or the lion sees that cow, sees that buffalo and attacks. Right? Ek akela. Right? If there is a 2-set, 3-set, 4-set, or if there is a mixed set, they are going to be like, oh my god, bro, it's a mixed set. We are not going to do that. Like, no, we are not going to do that. Like, let's do some other set. Right? And then what's going to happen is they are going to be standing there and they're going to be looking. And when one girl gets disconnected from the group, then they're going to attack. Then they're going to be like, shoo, let's go. It's my time to shine. Right? They're not, you're not, bro, you're not being confident. This is not confidence. This is, you can say this is being opportunistic. That yes, you could not approach them with their friends. So you're waiting when she would get alone, when she would get vulnerable so that you can attack. And if she doesn't like, you know, talk to you, or if the conversation doesn't go well, or if she talks to you nicely and didn't give her number, didn't go on a date with you, then you're gonna be like, nah, she's a bitch. You know, like, trust me guys, like, if you're in pickup, if you're in game, at some point of time in your 30s, in your 40s, in your 50s, you're going to come out of game. And when you look back, like, to your life, it's going to be like a weird shit show. It's going to be like, what the fuck was happening? And I'm not shitting on pickup. See, the thing is, I was a pickup nerd. I am a game nerd, right? I know how it all started. I know, like, you know, Ross Jeffries started it. And then people who had no interest in being good with other people, who had no interest in, like, Ross Jeffries did not teach confidence. Ross Jeffries taught speed seduction. How to seduce a girl, how to, you know, fuck a girl as soon as possible. And a lot of people who are like desperate, who did not get enough attention or love in the childhood, or who might be having some trauma, or who might be having some kind of issues, they got very attracted to this, right? And then mystery made it popular. Mystery made it like, yo, I have a fucking, you know, step-by-step formula. If you follow this, fuck man, it's going to be amazing. Your life is going to change. You're going to sleep with the hottest girls, the 9s, the 10s. You're going to do this, you're going to do that. And everybody's like, wow, mystery. Do you think, like, after learning mystery method, after learning that, do you think that you'll be able to do very well in a social situation? Nope. A lot of pickup artists, a lot of guys in pickup I know, that they're like, bro, you know, I am good at game. I don't have any issues going out and approaching a random girl, because they know that even if it goes bad, and the chances are that it is going to go bad, they can come home, they can like blame it on her, they can blame it on something else, they can like just be like, oh, today was not a good day, and nobody's going to remember what happened. But put them in a social circle. A lot of guys who have been doing pickup, they're extremely bad in social circles. Put them with a group of people like guys, girls, not from different backgrounds, they will have nothing to talk. They're going to be completely quiet. They're going to be completely silent. So I'm not saying completely disregard pickup. I'm saying take what is important from pickup and move the fuck on.